Alright, first treasure roll in this area. Sweet success. Invincible Rampage. You can knock it out in under 30. They're everywhere. Like, except the field reminds me of Robotron. Guessing that fades. There we go. Now we can run. Come away! I'm hyperactive! Stairs and cars and flying stuff, exactly. Alright, and speaking of stairs, step it up, moving the stairs. It was a bit longer stage. Try this again. Which I am memorized how to do that third area. I don't know what I'm doing. Just treating the B button like it's the jump button, I don't know better. Do this better this time. Keep you moved out of the way. This set of stairs here. Then move this one up there. And come back around this way. Do hurry, Kirby. Hope that was fast enough. Yeah, we're good. Sweet. Alright, next Treasure Road challenge. Hammer Road, hit the stakes. 5 seconds, get this done quick. That likely cost me the whole challenge. Nope. I think we just barely got it. Phew. Alright, next stage. Dig and destroy. Drill trial. Thank you. for two long swings, automatically digging back out. Yeah, that was a lot better than last time. I was underground when they all popped up there, so they didn't get together. You got that. 5 seconds. There we go. That worked much better. Alright, up and over, cross bike road. Cut those corners. All right, light 'em up. Lantern switches. If I use a skill while I'm in air, then that's a fireball dash dead, which is not what we're trying to do. Oop. Cannonball. Where are they? Yep, did again. Okay, at least I saw what happened there, and I'm hitting. Walking off the platform just enough to. Much better. Easier when you don't fall off the platform. Slash and slice! Sword trial. Even to clear this one out. That's a shame. The other guy. Works better if I sidestep him. Waste a lot of time on those other shoulders though, so I'm not positive we're gonna do too good of a job. I got 5 seconds. Go, go, go! Phew. Want to get that critical hit on the Gigant Edge. Alright, fling, twirl, return! Hit the switches. Come on. Not more of a beating than I probably should have, but rest for time.